What's up, guys? Back with another video. It's going to be the Resident Evil 7 Part 4 gameplay. If I continue right now, I think it's going to tell us where we left off. So let's hit that. Let's see. Okay, so after an intense encounter in the garage, you know, we found a way to the main hall, but the door outside is locked still. So, need more than just a normal key to open. Alright. Let's wait for this shit to load. Alright, let's do this. Let's see, is there anything I need? Got gunpowder, got that scorpion key. That shit here. That for something. The fuck is that? And all kinds of door closing and shit. Is there like some clues here or something? Let's see. Living room, grandfather clock. Dissection, I got that. We gotta look in the recreation room. Go. Oh my god, so noisy. Saw rope, pet collar. I'm spending hella money. Cool. Now we can finally go outside. Got some herb, gunpowder. All right, I'm gonna save those. Damn, what are all these? Maybe it's Zoe's. Possibly. Let's store some shit. Gonna need that, gonna need that. Let's put that away for now. Steroids. I also have to collect the coins, eh? It's them. Ooh. I need that gun. Shit. I don't think I need that, so let's get that real quick. How do we fix it? How is it broken now? Save real quick. Anything in here that I can find? My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll be like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead. She finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I'd cure myself. I have to find out more. Isn't there something in the fridge? Freezer? Nope. No tapes. saved, so let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, now that shit rings when I'm about to leave.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Oh, don't worry. I can handle. Let's save it now, again. Because I don't want to go through that if I have to restart. Hidden items anywhere? Some more herbs. Separating agent. What the fuck did I do? Oh, wait a minute. Shit. I think I can get that flamethrower in the house. Let me get that key back. I know I could have gone the other way, but I don't know. I thought this was gonna be faster. Oh, you need the crow key. Never mind. I thought it was a scorpion key. I knew there was something. That shit, how do I? Mm-hmm. creepy ass baby dolls. February 8th, 1802. Fuck those bugs, man. I hear another one. What the fuck is it? She's upstairs. Go up. Fucking bugs, dude. Oh shit, the spiders. Herbs. Oh, damn. Gross, 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 gross. Kill him, kill him, kill him. There we go. Oh my god, I don't have enough space for that. I think I have space for that. Let me check. Old map. Guest room, gallery, dining room, living room. Damn, how many fucking houses do they have? For anything. Fuck. I have to put some shit away, damn it. Let's go back real quick. Sorry, I'm just checking some my email. Let's put that away for now, and that. And that. Shit. Damn. Come back. All right, good. Thank God, there's a backpack. Close that door real quick. Alright, let's store that real quick. That. Need that. Bucket. Bucket. I saw some chem fluid. Damn. slash all of them.
Okay.
Find the parts for the flamethrower, so I have to use all these. Something on knife. Alright, I guess that was easier. I miss. Hell yeah. Let's see. Let's combine. Yep, that's what I'm talking about. Oh. Hallelujah. You little fucks. What the fuck, man? Where'd you come from? Fuckers. Just don't want to waste all of it. There we go. The fuck's the door? I saw gunpowder somewhere where the oh, it was up there. God.
Ethan!
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know. You're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I just... I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do...
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
I wonder if there's anyone else, anywhere else I need to go.
Stay the fuck out!
Holy shit. Fucker. Where is she? You go in a burner. Fucking shit, man. You.
Pay attention, boy. I want to show you something. All right, you take the check. Let's have a
Alright, let me save real quick, just in case. I don't know why these puzzles are so easy. I was gonna say peasels. Oh, gross.
Fuck.
Like centipedes and leeches and shit.
Jesus, fuck.
Actually, mostly centipedes. Up in here. Wonder if, what's down. I want to go down here and get something real quick. Maybe there's some items here that Mia left. It's weird that there's candles here, conveniently lit for me. Just fucking drop these. I'm gonna have to come back for it. Oh, gross. Wait, can I use that crank? Oh, I can still take the crank. Knows where that bitch is at. Oh my god, she's right there. I mean, it's not like she's gonna attack me straight up, but still. Shit out of here. Get that out of here. Keep that. I don't think I need that. I do need that. I'm tired of this bitch. Hurry up, damn. There's no way getting around this bitch. She's making me lose all my ammo. A mag gun. Nice for you to hurry the fuck up before you get caught. Fuck these bugs, man. Oh, thank God. Fuel burner, antique coin. I need that other coin. Fucking shit, man. This bitch is every- Well, not everywhere, but she's like at the spots that I need to go to. God, you fucking flies, man. Go through these areas again. Shit away. May not need that now. Or that. Or that. I mean, I got three of them on me right now. So I should be good. go open this gate. Oh shit! What the fuck? Where's she?
Bless your heart.
Get back up here, bitch. Fucker, fucking bugs, man. Oh shit, she's in here with me. Shit. Damn, she's in a puddle of blood now. Or tar. Gonna need that. Actually, hold on. I think I have room for this stamp pack. To say, try to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Don't you think I wouldn't notice? Even though, what happened to Evelyn? You just keep talking about strange medicine, and what are you planning to do with my altar? I wish you'd never been. Wow. All these bees everywhere. It's a voodoo doll. Ooh, got an antique coin. Shit, now I gotta go back and store all this shit. So I just keep running back and forth because I'm just trying to keep everything. Seven. should be good for now. Sorry, getting a phone call. Creepy, why is there an infant in here? Regarding the series serum, the following items may be able to synthesize serum. D series cranial nerve, D series peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Okay. I don't grab anything or what?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. I'm gonna make a part 5 soon, so stay tuned. But if you enjoyed this video, hit that like button. Subscribe if you want. Peace.